The predominant cabinet makers in the neoclassical period were George Heberloid and Thomas Sheraton. And Sheraton is when they started to use the turned leg and painting furniture, as you see here. Yes, my.
An old mine is played out. There ain't no great treasure out there anymore. Come on, old Tessie Bessie.
Please join us at Hanover Tavern April 30th and May 1st and 2nd for Antiques at the Tavern, an intimate antique show and sale with 20 hand-selected dealers. You'll find usable, affordable, stylish, and practical antiques, jewelry, furniture, fine art, folk art, books, ceramics, glass, and more. Make it a fun-filled weekend of shopping, learning, and dining at the Tavern. Who knows what treasures you might discover and take home. The show opens Friday evening at 5 with a reception and early shopping in a festive setting. Tickets are $30 for the reception and includes wine and beer and plenty of hors d'oeuvres. Friday night admission provides re-entry to the show on Saturday and Sunday. The show is open on Saturday from 10 to 5 and Sunday 10 to 3. Admission is $10. We are excited to have Betsy Davison as our guest speaker Saturday night. She will make a presentation on the Shenandoah Valley painted furniture of John Spitler and will then join us for dinner. Discounted advance tickets may be purchased at hanovertavern.org for all dates, programs, and packages or by calling 804-537-5050. Tickets may also be purchased at the door. We are excited to see you at Hanover Tavern April 30th and May 1st and 2nd. Be a part of the fun at Hanover Tavern.
Come on in! Come on in!